time would hurt.
Where is the money? I'm feeling this. Where are you? Hope I'm spelling it right. Oh my God. Happy Wednesday. I'm telling you, man, R&B song. I would know right to this music playing in the background, but damn, yeah, I gotta play. Yep, that's Reverend Luther. Beautiful, beautiful Wednesday. Another beautiful Wednesday. I don't even know what I'm thinking of right now. Except for I'm just having fun with this too. Having fun with it. Yeah, this brother's singing. Oh no, right to this music. I'm just dancing to it this morning. Brother Luther. Yep, another beautiful, beautiful body to run. Another beautiful body to run. It's been a beautiful morning. Beautiful morning. To all the loves, I'm sending love to the whole world. Another beautiful morning. Get out, come and do this. Yep. Another beautiful Wednesday, like I've been saying. I'm just really just moving the feet this morning, just enjoying this moment. And lifting up the feet and making sure morning. You gotta give them the right of way. Yeah, look at it. Is it still playing? Let me hear it. Yep. Luther. This is the day, man. Woo! Yeah. I remember singing. Yeah. Beautiful morning. I don't even know what I'm thinking of right now. I'm just out here just embracing all the moments. Yeah, enjoying what life gave me, because this is it. Sometimes life might not be going the way we want it to, but the moment is still going the way it's supposed to. We just focus on it. And it's really funny how in every bad situation there's a lesson and a good characteristic behavior in it that improves one's life. Look at that background. So I'm just moving the feet this morning. This is a vegan thing right here. Totally plant-based diet. What have I had this morning since I started running? I've only had an apple and a cucumber. That's what I just finished. I'll make sure I snack on that, you know, because that puts all that water in me. Then I'll start with the banana, and by the time I'm done, I'm ready for my salad in the morning. That's my breakfast. Salad in the morning with the banana. So I start with the apple. That's what I start with. The cucumber. Am I pronouncing it right? You know, I'm almost done with it. Usually I have a carrot too. And once I'm done with that, the banana, by that time, I'm done with this one. And I start my day with a big old salad. Yep, that's it. Big old salad. That's what I start my day with. Yeah. Your health is your wealth. Celebrate it. Yeah. And I can say that yoga has done wonders for me, because I literally use it to heal my whole body. Amazing. Yep. Happy Wednesday. Tomorrow's gone. This is a brand new day. Actually, every day is a new year. Yeah, this brother right here, man. May his soul rest in peace. He was singing. He was singing. He was singing. Yes, he's singing. He is. So I hope I didn't break any rules, but yep. Beautiful Wednesday. I wanted to cross here, but let me wait. Yeah, now use my senses. That's what I've been doing here when it comes to the road right here. Yeah, so morning. So I love about traffic light. It gives me the opportunity to rest a little. I can get my breath back. Woo. All right, that's it. That's it. Yep. That's it. So I'm gonna say one love to that.